Greetings and welcome to Let's Play SCP Containment Breach. Let's save. Somebody teleported again, apparently. Let's keep this open. Can I... Map database offline. I don't even see... I don't even see myself. What is... Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Open the door, close it. I hope that thing can't open doors. Can you- He can walk through walls! Oh shit! Oh fuck! I don't want to! I don't wanna die! I need to please put on the fucking mask. Go, 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 go! How can I evade someone who can walk through walls for fuck's sake? Oh god, I hope the level 3 is... Oh fuck! Run, run, run. Oh no, not you! So I have to run away from Mr. Scary Face. While also making sure I keep my eyes open long enough to... Fuck. I hear Mr. Scary Pants. No, he's Scary Face. The other's Bloody Pants. Where? What? Who? How? Here again. The Chaos Injury. Well, at least I... Oh god. 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 Where is... Oh shit. Oh shit. Leave me... Decayed March. A decade march. Oh god, I can barely see anything. This is my life now? Oh, great. Hi? Anyone? I see something up there. Come down and fight like a man, monster. Whatever you are. Oh god, if I close my eyes, I see him. Am I bleeding? Can I just lay down in a corner and cry myself to sleep? Just close my eyes. I don't wanna die in here. Leave me alone. I have done nothing to you. We can be friends. I play Monopoly with you. Yes, it will be fun. Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't. Can I walk through this? I just clipped through it. There is what? Okay, that looked different. Ah! I have a gas mask on. Apparently he doesn't want to kill me. I can see you! Maybe if I close my eyes... He will leave me alone. Oh God, I don't feel so good. I don't feel good at all. I will just stay here and slowly die. My heart is racing. You're feeling faint from the amount of blood you lost. Wonderful! Oh my fucking God, what is this? A giant bird plane. Oh God! Maybe I should have taken a painkiller like the last time. I'm fairly certain. Can you just kill me? Why can't you just kill me? Please. Oh God. Just sit down and cry. No man's land. Rosebud. Okay. Let's try not to get hit by him again. That would be great. Though I think you have to go in there. Because in my playtests I did find something in there, but I don't find it anymore. This is bad. So, is Mr. Spooky Pants in here? No. I somehow have to get away from him. Let's take a pill or something, I don't know. Took a painkiller, easing the pain slightly. Great. Fuck it, it's load. Okay, I have to get away from him, and I hope that Mr. Bloody Pants is not here. So this time without getting stuck, please. SCP-500, SCP-1499. What is this? I take it with me. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Gas mask! What? Screams of the present. Well, that's interesting. Hi! Oh, there's someone there. He raises his arm. There are lots of people here. Do I want to be here? That's the question. Hello. Are you a friend or foe? Gosh, you look weird. Can I take it off again? I can! And Mr. Spoopy Pants is gone. That's good. Okay, so I have something now that protects me from him. Ooh, Emily Sharon, assistant searcher. We don't need this. Hello, anybody online? This is surveillance room 6. Please state your business. This is assistant Ross. I'm locked inside containment room 5 and I've only got level 2 clearance. Are you able to send help? I'm hearing noises from behind the door. Don't know what it is, but I have to get out of here. I'm sorry, but I'm afraid we can't get anyone there right now. Half of the security is unreachable and those we've gotten in contact with seem to be busy with keeping themselves alive or getting out. I need help now. Hello, are you still there? Oh? I think Mr. Spoopy Pants got her. Spoopy face, whatever. But we now can evade him. That is good. That is wonderful. I love it. So can we go in here now? Yes, wonderful. Well, let's touch it. Ooh. What is this leaflet? Ugh. Nicht euer Kind ist das, sondern irgendeines der Schallhoffen Kinder, die von deutschen Fliegerbomben. Hello?
Jetzt kommst du!
I'm coming, Mr. Nazi Man. Oh, I'm definitely not where I should be. That looks weird. Hello? Oh. Wooden door suddenly. That's great. Oh, hi. Please, why am I rolling on the floor? Hello? You don't look so nice. Mr. Man, why are you loading your gun and looking at me? Ow! Did you shoot me? Ugh. The final solution. Oh, okay. Was this a flashback of World War II in a concentration camp? I feel a little bit weird. Let's. Okay, wollt ihr dafür büßen? Description: SCP-1499 is a Soviet GP-5 gas mask. A seal test performed on the object suggests that the object retains its original functionality. The anonymous effects of S-activated human places on their head. Approximately 1 second after it's fully secured on the subject's head, the subject vanishes from view and is no longer detectable. The subject reports the feeling of motion at this time. Testing has revealed that two-way radios remain capable of both receiving and transmitting, despite the subject being undetectable. Upon wearing, test subjects report completely different surroundings than they were prior to. Okay. Well, it gives me a way to escape from nasty. Why is there blood on the floor? I don't need that first aid kit, apparently. That's good. Spoopy Pants is not here. That's also good. Can I go in here now? Oh well! Well, I still can't really do anything since I don't have a high enough clear ID card. Then again, now that I have this mask, I can just escape into Funland when Mr. Spoopy Face comes. So I guess we will go back to the... Let's take this card with us. We need more cards. So we can play around with the machine. Can I go in this area now? Nope. I wonder if these two strange areas are connected somehow. Can I go in here? Ooh. Ooh, okay. Lots of stuff. I keep this open. Origami. Ah, das war. That's good, because the other is getting a little bit filled. Paperclip is not strong enough to hold any more items. Don't touch. I don't need origami. Ah, second plus 8 kit, that's good. I take the MasterCard, but not now. I have to check if I have some documents twice. Inventory management! Now even in horror games. A radio transceiver. I wish I had another battery, but... Nine-six. SCP-96 will contain in the cell a 5-meter type, okay, airtight steel cube at all times. Weekly checks for any cracks or holes are mandatory. There's to be no video surveillance of optical tools of any kind inside. When someone views his face, either directly or via recording, it will enter a stage of considerable emotional distress. Okay. No known material method can impede progress. Okay, it will proceed to kill me. That's interesting. I need to find a safer spot. I don't feel very safe in here. Do I want the MasterCard? Fuck the MasterCard. Let's go back to the safe area. The safe area. Can I go in here now? Yes! Why did this open again? Light containment zone locked. Oh! Nice, I think I just disabled the thingies. What the? Oh fuck!
Yet another victim of the disease.
I am not a victim of a disease, Mr. Plague Doctor.
I sense the disease in you.
There is no disease in me! Fuck you! Nothing happened. Fuck, 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 fuck. Another crazy that wants to kill me. Oh shit. Why does everyone here have keycards but I don't? Considering he's a humanoid, I'm fairly certain that he can walk through doors, but. Spoopy Face is not here, okay. Spoopy Pants is also not here. And Mr. Darkest Dungeon cosplay is also not here. Wonderful. So I have 3 assholes now on my ass. Wonderful. And everyone wants to kill me. I just feel like being in middle school again. Everything is full of assholes who don't like me and want to kill me. Well, okay, they didn't want to kill me per se, but they were all assholes. That's safe. Okay, discard. Fine, it's okay. Yeah, take your time. Totally fine. That didn't do anything. That's weird, I thought it always does something. Very fine. You have to be careful of Mr. Oh, I come through the floor and fuck you over. I should have taken the MasterCard with me. Yeah, this card is useless. Fuck you, Emily! I hope you're dead or something. Guess I have to fiddle around with my level 3 card. I don't wanna. Oh well, I think I will do this the next time. Okay, okay, okay. I'm glad I don't play this game on the mode where I can only save a terminals, because fuck that. And, oh yes, and I also disabled the electricity area. I think that was also back where Mr. Darkest Dungeon cosplay was. Okay, works. I can deal with that. I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.